Good morning. Another edition of Fishing with CRD. I got a new camera. As you see, everything looks backwards. This is my left hand, not my right hand. But I'm out here this morning on this foggy day. Gonna see if I can try and find something to put in the ice chest. So stick with me. We'll be back at them. All right, first stop. Y'all can see it's kind of foggy this morning. But we're gonna try and make it work. One thing I can say about this place, you can catch catfish. Cut bait if need be. Thank you. I catch one more of these, I will be moving. Side of the boat. That's a drum.
It's dark black colors.
Let's see if he's a keeper. See if we can get another down here. Fishing right off the side of the boat. I was hoping some sheep heads would be right here, but take me a couple of drums. Thank you. other one. Doesn't look like he's gonna make the grade. It's 19 feet of water. Another one. Don't look like you're gonna keep. That one was only 13.
Can't say they're biting pretty fast. I haven't paused the camera since I got started
fishing straight now. It's finally going to dip, 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 dip. They're biting pretty fast. Okay, that'll give me two. I might catch three more to keep. And I'm looking for something other than a drum, like a sheephead or a red. I think it's a good thing. Throw back up in there. Try a trick, just the head of the shrimp. and I didn't even know it. Y'all could have came by in a little slower manner. That big boat came flying by and rocked everything.
Yeah,
this is definitely a keeper right here. Definitely. They hitting the heads, they hitting the tails, they hitting the body, they hitting everything right now. Fishing these pilings because I really want to. Coming back to y'all. What a host. He turns his back to us. Come on, man. You're a keeper, you're going in the chest. You're not.
You're going back. I don't want to kill you.
Not a bad day, not a bad start. Fishing up against the pylons. I'm throwing all out here in the channel, getting catfish, and all the fishes right here. Right here on the side of the boat. Can I get y'all down with it a little more? I threw that one back. It wasn't a 14er. I mean, it wasn't a 15er. It was 14. I got 4 in the chest, so I only need 1 more. I have my limit on drama already. definitely too small. Let's try that head trick. Just taking the head of the shrimp. Putting it right through the horn like you do a live one. How many minutes is that? Got another one. This side of the boat. Specimen, bleeding a bit, but I'm throwing him back. I shot up 22 minutes already. Nowhere near ready to go. They are biting, that's all I can say. Just the nice little, the ones you really want to eat. 14, 15, 16 inches. Oh, this is fun. Moved. Maybe I shouldn't have released that one on this side of the boat. Oh, that one went. Oh, I missed him. Didn't take the bait. Take the tail off. Peel it like grandma used to say. Drop it back now. And I'm right-handed, even though this camera making me look lefty. Yeah, I think I got enough. I'm just gonna play catch and release now.